Okay. We're going to take some pictures of your leg pulsating.
Okay.
How are you feeling now?
Strung out.
Strung out. Okay. All right. And are you having any pain anywhere?
Yeah.
Where?
My leg.
Which leg?
Oh.
Your right leg?
That one.
Okay. Let's see. Yeah. Okay, hold it still now.
Yeah. Well.
There's pulsating.
Well, doctor, do you think we can get it to fly?
Well, this is just amazing. Yeah. How it's just...
I'm surprised you found it. We've been looking for it for years. And you found it, doctor.
Now you're moving, so now it's moving, but...
Yeah.
Stay still so I can capture the spasms, like...
Yeah. Put them in my shoulders and that, and we can whip the world.
Yeah, hold still, and I'll zoom in on where it's having the spasm. See it?
Yeah.
This is what has been keeping him awake. He's been... today, he just started, going, why was it like bulging out? It's weird. This one over here, a lot of activity.
You think we'll need Carl to help us with this operation?
I think we'll go ahead and take you to the hospital so you can get some IV antibiotics because your lungs are all congested.
No.
You're on antibiotics for a little bladder infection thing, but that's a different antibiotic.
Yeah.
And you're going for 40 seconds without breathing. And you didn't even know it. You're laying here on my couch.
So yeah. I can pull some string and get out of that.
We need to take care of you because we love you. Aw. Everybody say aw.
I don't need no care.
You have no cares in the world.
Just take me to your ash pit and bring me up.
Take you to my leader.
Oh, yes. I ain't going to no hospital. I've been there.